Little bit of slap. How's that done that? Okay, YouTube, this is what is left of the sycamore that we've been doing. Been speed lining using this oak tree over here. So the rope goes up over this limb as friction so it can hold the branches. So I'm going to film a little bit. I didn't film this morning, but I'm going to film the rest of this coming down. So yeah. On the Akimbo YouTube. Foot ascender. Neck tether. Really nice for, nice compact for going up on SRT for the Akimbo. Get up there. That's a setup. Let's get it. Well, what we'll do first. Hook some up. Got a line. Where are we going with it? round this little stone. Now you've got longer stock, something about the same size. The height advantage, you just wrap it around twice. Yep. That's what this tree's been about all day. Couple of bits of wood. Oh! bit of slap. How's that done that? Rope's like caught on the air. There we go. Yeah, I need to make sure that the strops are not the same length as the bit of wood. Yep. my gob in first. Yep. Hang on, a little bit of slack. Let me just Yeah. Awesome. Yep. Yep. It is definitely bigger saw time again.
Oh.
Should have come.
Yeah. Is it like 20% gob or something?
Yeah. There's
no point being a massive gob, is there?
No. Bloody fuck, yeah, that's funny.
You want a bit of tension on it?
Yeah, can do, tiny bit. Not
a little bit of tension.
Yeah, sounds tight that. But...
Thank you.
Oh, come on, look at that. Managed to stay level, like how level that is.
That's very nice.
Like, I knew there was like a bit that I couldn't reach there, but I thought I'm not going to take any more off there or there, so I thought try and.
It's a small.
As it comes in there. I knew there wasn't a lot left.